All right, guys, I'm doing another trail today. This one is in Altadena, California. It's called the Crest Trail, there's another trail, it's another name for it. It's called Gabrielino Trail as well. And this trail is right next to the JPL facility, which is right there, that whole thing. And it's at the end of Altadena Drive. So you take Altadena, and where it ends is where you park, and this is the trailhead. Okay, let's go ahead and explore it. Now, it just rained today heavily, so the trail is gonna be wet, and I'm assuming the river is gonna be high. If you're gonna take this trail, just be prepared to get wet, because there's gonna be river crossings on this trail. And it starts. All right, guys, enjoy this trail, because it took me a while to get here. I hope there's enough light. You guys can see it. Here we go. like getting off my bike, but sometimes you have to. It's just too rough. Like over here. Oh, perfect. It's starting to rain. It's starting to rain. It's starting to rain pretty hard. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
All right.
Oh, it's rain is coming down now, guys. It's coming down now. I think it's making it extra special because it's raining. Woo! Move away, birdie. I ain't playing games. I'm sorry if there's any water on the lens, guys. It's raining pretty hard. I'm gonna walk it here. I don't want to go over these jagged rocks with my weight on the bike. Perfect. Let's continue. Ooh, it's raining hard. Oh my lord. Oh my lord, it's raining hard.
Look at that. I'm soaked, guys. Head to toe. What a bike ride. My God. It's raining so hard, it's actually stinging me. As long as I keep moving, I don't have to worry about hypothermia. So, even though it's super cold. Oh my Lord, it's coming down. I chose the rainiest day in California of the whole year. We haven't had rain like this all year. I'm just blasting through it now, guys. Thank you. God. I didn't think it was gonna rain. My God. I don't know if you guys saw in the video, I saw a couple of bikers. They were gearing up, putting on their rain jackets. Because they planned ahead. This is one of the locals that lives here. Oh, so that's why there's so many bridges here. These cars could go through.
Okay.
There we go. I don't think that truck's gonna get through.
All right, guys. So that was it. That's the Gabrielino Trail in Altadena, California. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned.